Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's OneNote video, I'm going to demonstrate how to password protect OneNote. So I've already got OneNote running. This used to be called OneNote for 2016, for Office 2016. Over on the far left is my notebook called Training, and right next to it, going all the way to the right, are the different sections I have in it. I'm on the section called Financial Videos. Look over to the far right, and there are my pages. So that's the structure of a OneNote notebook: notebook, sections, pages. So the first item to tell you is you can only password protect sections. You cannot password protect the notebook, just so you know that. I want to password protect the Financial Videos section. Simply right-click on it. Go to Password Protect this section. Over on the far right in the task pane, it says Set Password. Sure, click it. You know you're going to need to type it twice. It is case sensitive to let you know that one. So in case you're trying to get back in it or remove the password, which I'm going to show you, make sure cap locks isn't on or something. Also, it's encrypted. If you forget that password, no one can recover it for you at Microsoft, just so you know that. So I typed in the password twice, I hit OK, and now notice instead of saying set password, it says change and remove, close. So I'm in the financial video section, I've got a password set, but because I just set it, it's like I've typed in the password, meaning, my next point is this. This is called tax brackets explained. If I go to another page and start typing in tax brackets explained, it finds it, click on it, there it is. So search is working because I put in the password. If I lock your section, if I lock the sections, the keyboard shortcut is Control Alt L. This section is password protected. Now, if I type in tax brackets, it will not be included in the search. So to get rid of this password, click or press enter, type in your password, just type it in once, click OK. Now when I type in tax brackets in the search, it finds it. Also, if you want to remove a password or change it, right click the section, password protect, change password, remove. There is my keyboard shortcut right there where it says lock. Also, if you're a mouse person, I'm going to go ahead and remove the password just to show you this. C-A-T, click OK. It helps if you type in the right password. I think I just said that. So there you go. Now I've got it. So now it says set password. So that is how you remove the password, or I could have changed it. One item I do want to explain is I'm also in OneNote, which used to be OneNote 2016. I'm going to pop over to OneNote for Windows 10. So now I'm running OneNote for Windows 10. In case you're wondering, it's just laid out different. Training notebooks at the far left, but here are my sections right here in the middle. I'm on the section called UGA. There are my pages to the right. Right click, password protect. I'm going to stop right here. It works the same, is my point. I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. If you have any comments or questions, put them below. And have a wonderful day. Thank you.